Hi guys, so I thought I would do my unboxing on here as well, as this will also be on Instagram, but I have some pretty cool items, two to be exact. I'm still waiting on my rig. These guys are going to send me a rig, so when that comes in, that will be an Instagram only video. Add me on Instagram. Anyway, first one is from Fashion Craft. So I've gotten some other stuff before. I've gotten a cup from them. I have got a pipe. I have a little dolphin one. So yeah, I've gotten some items from them. So they sent me another item because I love their caps. I actually want to go buy one of their stash jars, but so I can show you guys that as well. So yeah, this is what I got. It's really pretty. My roommate said it's cracked. I hope not, but we'll see. In this way. I love coffee. Okay, I don't know. I love coffee. And drinking coffee, this will definitely be a coffee drinking cup. So this is the one side. And this is the front. It's pretty. I think it's so pretty. You said it's cracked. Sadly it is, but I'm still gonna use this coffee cap because it's just cute, so pretty. They had a stash jar I was looking at that I want, so that's why I go to the shopping list and then buy their stash jar. And it says, it vibes, it's just, it's a cute little stash jar. Traffic tonight in town is just crazy. But yeah, it's pretty. If you guys go to my Instagram, you guys can see the pictures of it up close. Thank you, Fashion Craft. And then we have the 7 Fic by Fade and Roll M. Some of you guys are on my Instagram as well. Like I said, they're gonna send me a rig eventually, and that will be an Instagram exclusive only. If you go to Instagram and add me just to watch that unboxing of their rig, because a TikTok only allows certain things, so. But I've been excited. They sent me a sweater, so I want a new sweater. I'm getting anything cold. Let me see. Oh, it's pretty hefty. Oh, it's soft. So this is the front. This is the front. It was 474. And it's got a hand popper right here. It's 7777 or 474. It's gonna pull. But the back is what I really like. I wish I had gotten this in medium now. Because so this is what it's on the back. Fig. I love it. Like, It's soft. Okay, so we'll try it on. Because I want to get to see what it looks like more. Oh, I thought I would get this video done while I had energy after work. Like, I'm literally exhausted. But I wanted to do the unboxing. Like, if this wasn't, like, so big, I would wear this to work. Like, I could literally wear this to work. It's comfy. It's up front. Because it's got like, listen, that was like the perfect, like, honey, it's warm. Like, the way I'm gonna have it, it's just, I love it. So like I said, when they send me their rig, it's gonna be like an Instagram only video. Something I can't show on TikTok. So yeah, I love it. It's warm. So yeah, I thought I would get this done. So go check them out, please. This weekend I will have videos. I will actually do a video of me wearing this more, so yeah. Go check out Fig Mullen. They'll be linked in the description box below. Go check out Fashion Craft. Get yourself a beautiful, beautiful cup. Like, this is gonna be my favorite coffee cup. So the traffic outside tonight is just me. That's Brie. So if you guys like to tweet coffee, there's no holes, so that's gonna leak out. And if you guys like to toke, there's that. So yeah, so I just signed off on here and do my unboxing, and that way I can post it to here and to my Instagram. So remember to follow me on Instagram. So yeah, so you guys can watch that special unboxing because it's only over there. So thank you guys.